Mayor Brady, council members, Jack Hakim. I'm really glad to hear this conversation continue. I think it's very important. You know, we've often said that public safety and infrastructure are the key to a city's success. And I was pleased to hear Mayor Brady say regarding Riviera, it's been years and years and years, and nothing's been done. So I'm hopeful that the consideration for SIP 26 will at least bring some life into the Riviera area. When we talk about blight, it's the area we're really talking about. And when you have decent streets, it makes a big difference in the neighborhood. And not only that, we have two incredible memorials on the river. And the way you can get to those memorials is down Hancock and down Marina. And while they're doing construction on Riverview, that's not going to be something that people will choose. So that is a vital part of our city. And I think it's important that we continue to work on that area. It's been slighted for many years. Well, we looked east of 95. I'm glad we're starting to look west of 95. It's our turn. Thank you.